guys, welcome back to Call of Duty Modern Warfare Remastered, and this is part 3. If you want to go check out part 2, it will be the video right before this one, so make sure to go check it out. It's I literally had to pause on it. I had to pause on it because the video was too long. It was about like 44 minutes, so yeah, we're just gonna go get into it. So we're gonna be resuming the game. Tomorrow, I am not gonna be recording because I'm gonna be gone for a school field trip. And I'm gonna be overnight at a place. So yeah, I'm gonna skip this. All right. Alright, so this is where we left off. We were here, but I died over there. But I remember there's RPGs on the rooftops. RPG on the rooftops. Killed him. Ow. Frag out. That guy's still alive? He got blasted by a grenade. Okay. I'm out of frags. Darn it. We need to reload. Oh, that's a frag. That's a frag. Oh, no, wait a minute. That was probably a flashbang. Okay. The way he talks, he's like, let's go. We need to go to the next floor. Where's the stairs? Open the door. Clear. Oorah. Oorah. That's what the guys say it with me. 3, 2, 1. Oorah. Griggs. Hi, Griggs. Oh, he's not wearing sleeves. That's sick. Sergeant Griggs. He's got his lightweight machine gun. Wait, lightweight or light machine gun? Tango spotted outside. Clear. Are we in the right area? The objective is below. Closing in. Alright, BRB. I'm gonna cut this out.
Show me the thing leader.
Oh my gosh. Alright, we're ready to breach and clear. I'm back, guys. My brother wanted to show me something, but I didn't have time for it. Breaching.
It's not here. It's on a loop. Broadcast is recorded. Yeah. One for military intelligence. Briggs, turn that button. Got something better in it. Man, this is Red Dawn. No sign of Al-Assad. The broadcast is recorded. Yeah. Ooh-rah. Roger.
Okay.
Rally up. Got another sign.
Let's
go.
Alright. Next mission is, I think we play as SAS. Never mind, we don't. Okay. Oh crap. Oh crap, I'm so scared. Clear. Make it through. Well, we're not perfectly clear, just we can go. Second floor. Frag out. I need to reload. Clear. Let's go. Area secure. Leave in the building.
Sir, there's a ton of them out there. Roger that. Suppressing fire.
Okay. Blair. Not yet. Oh crap, frag! Get clear for explosion! Clear to move outside! Come on! Clear! Clear to move! Oh, shoot. They got RPGs. No, I didn't mean to pick this up. Wasn't there my M9 here? Oh. Where did my pistol go? Okay, there it is. Store load. All right. Come on, we gotta move! Come on, move! This is War Pig. We have RPGs trying to flank us from the left. They keep coming from the left. Over. Frag! Frag out! RPGs are RPG men are closing in on the left. Tango is down. I repeat, Tango is down. There's a frag! Frag! Everybody move! When you're clear to engage the targets, frag out! Frag! Frag out! Oh. Oh. There's a frag. Everybody down. Oh, never mind. Oh, gosh dang it. Oh, come on. No. I just shot Private. Briggs, cover me. Planting C4! We are clear to engage for an airstrike! Copy that! Everybody back! Everybody to the tank! His name is Sergeant O. Oh. Oh. Hey, yo. Oh. Hey, did you know my name was Sergeant O? Oh. I didn't know that. We have regrouped the tank. Over.
Listen up. We don't have much time to get this tank out of here. We'll take up defensive positions around the bog. Here, here, and here. And buy the engineers some time to get the tank moving. Hoorah.
Hoorah. Save the bacon. Too much bacon. All right, back to the SAS. We're just gonna do this mission.
What the hell is that?
Everybody hang on! Nikolai! Get! Bryce! Hang on to your wussies!
You're still in one place. Get up.
Holy!
Come on, we need to get moving before the search party get here.
All right. Ah. Wait, hey, wait a minute. Guys, you recognize this pistol?
Bravo 6, this is base plate. AC-130 gunship support is on the way, but it will take some time before the enemy is in a position to assist. Over.
Guys, this... This is the pistol that, Price throws you, when you get to kill Sakaev. So, this is the pistol he had. Come on, Nikolai. Last time, Nikolai had, like, a beard. And he didn't look less beat up, and he looks way different compared to the old game. I see a house. I don't see any tangos yet. Are you sure? Now we do. How many tangos? I missed. Got him.
Area clear. All right, let's keep moving.
All right, let's move. Keep low. Check over this hill. Clear. Shop is coming back.
Return fire.
They're sending men down from the choppers. Hurry, get it open. We don't have much time. Everybody down! We're clear. We're safe.
So, I'll take the point and scout ahead for an exit.
Scout ahead for an exit. Take point for an exit. Point for an exit, take point for an exit. Where the fudge is an exit? Oh, yeah, I found one. Ah, I'm flashbang. We need to go, come on. There we go. Let's go. I hate dogs. Oh, that's a flashbang. Can't see. Flashbang. Out of nowhere. That killed him. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Loading. Oh, that's a frag! That's a frag! That's a frag! That's a frag! Ow! Ow, 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 ow! Come on! Ow! Owie! Open fire! I'm dead! Oh, I got more ammo now. What the fudge am I getting shot from? Is that a guy on the rooftop? No, that's Price. That's Gaz. That's a flashbang, that's a flashbang, that's a flashbang. Blair. Oh, never mind. Oh. Helicopter back. Move forward. There's a guard. What do we do? No, we can't knife them. There's multiple. Bryce, what do we do? Because you were spotted. We're compromised by you too. I think Gaz got us compromised. Claire. Chopper doesn't. Oh, Chopper recognizes. Chopper recognizes. Oh, you gotta be freaking kidding me. Pistol. There's a grenade! I panicked. I got blood on my face. Ooh, motherfucker. That guy should be dead. Get down. He's dead. Frag! Chopper's making an attack. We gotta grab something. Bloody turd. See it. Ah! Oh, please, dear gosh, please hope that works. Yes, thank you. Pick this pistol up back up. Way seems clear. Oh, for a minute I thought this was like an actual like US Army soldier they kidnapped and he was dead, but I realized that was a guy standing on the mattress. Looks like he died in his sleep. Move! Well, I pretty much guess that's the mission. I hope. Let's just load and see. I think I'm lagging. I'm not sure, but I'll cut this out.
So I immediately got interested in her. I didn't talk about it with the guy. guys because they would surely make fun of me. But they have noticed anyway. It wasn't that hard because I tried to catch a glimpse of Helen every time she walked past us. Of course, they made fun of me. But then, they actually wanted to help. They all read some articles from the internet because, of course, none of them have ever had a girlfriend. They started to give me dating advice, and it was questionable. They told me that girls fancy cool guys who are never afraid to show their dominance, alpha status or something. The girls never go for nice guys, thinking they're not manly enough. And I followed their advice. Well, I tried to. I practiced in front of the mirror, making faces like an idiot.
You know what? It's actually been a while, and I think I'm just gonna stop it right here. So, yeah. Bye, guys.